Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to do a review on Huion Kamvas 13 pen display. Let's get started. As the name says, this Kamvas 13 is 13 inch pen display, actually 13.3 inch pen display. Not so big, but just the right size for you guys to carry around for your work. Alright, so let's open up in here. As you guys can see, pretty decent size. Okay, for now, I'm just going to place it in here. We will come back to it later. Let's see what else we have in here. In here, we have the user manual and driver information where you guys can download the drivers for this product. And also, in addition, they are giving you guys with the hand card, which you can use it while you are using the device. And in addition, with the cleaning cloths. So these are pretty standard, which comes with almost all pen displays nowadays. All right, so let's move on. In here we have the pen stand where this pen will be resting on. Let's look into the pen. It's pretty light. Let's open this packaging first. Pen design looks really cool and very easy to handle. You guys can see the shape of this pen looks really cool as well. And you guys can see with the grip in here, you guys can easily hold the pen while you are drawing, and it's look very comfortable. And the best part, you guys don't need to use any batteries or charge this pen. You can straight away use it on your display. And the pen holder is not only act as a pen holder, you guys can find additional nibs inside in here. So once your nib has been worn off, you can easily replace them from here. Next, we have these cables in here. A direct USB power cable. If you guys notice, there is no power plug with this packaging because you don't need a power plug. You can directly connect your device using the main cable. If there is not enough power for your device from your computer, you can use this additional cable and plug in to another USB, which will use as a power source for your tablet. So you don't have to carry around power plugs with you guys. You can just simply use your computer USB to connect your device as well as power the device. Okay, cool. So I'm just going to leave them in here. Let's look into the tablet now. As I said, it's 13.3 inch and pretty light, about 980 grams. So it's very easy to use as a portable device to carry around. Very simple design. The finishing look very good, very professionally built. And you guys can see it has a very decent size display as well. And we have the side buttons and shortcuts in here. And also it's very slim, only 11.8 millimeters. And the shortcut buttons nicely placed in the left side. Holding this, I can see the build quality is very good, and the screen has been protected with extra lamination, so you won't get any scratches on your screen. Unfortunately, there is no stand available with this device, and there is no latches or anything behind. You can make it as a stand as well, so you have to use it like this, or you can use a third party stand to rest this device on. Alright guys, I think let's connect this device and see how it will work. Okay guys, device has been connected, so let's start the power button in here, and you guys can see Huion logo is already appearing. That means our device is working fine. And after I peel off this protective cover, the colors of this device look pretty good. It looks really good for the price of this display. And this device is 180p HD size, 1920x1080. As you guys can see in here, we have these two ports which you can connect your devices with this tablet. I have connect my PC using this cable, only one cable, which will connect as a USB and as a HDMI port, which you can connect to your graphic card. The second port is for connect your mobile devices, Android devices. You can use any USB-C type cable, or you guys can purchase an additional USB-C type cable from Huion website and connect your Android device and use the Android device as the computer and use your drawing tablet as a drawing source, which is a really cool function for portable use. And installing the drivers is pretty straightforward. You can go into Huion website, and in here you can find the drivers from their drivers page. You just need to enter the correct tablet model, and you can download the drivers for Windows or Mac based on your OS. I have already installed the drivers. So once you open up your application, you will see a very simple interface. You can customize your device. For an example, shortcut keys from here. You can enter your on shortcut keys or select or pick up a shortcut key from the list. And you guys have 8 shortcut keys in here to play around. And in here you can select your work area. As you guys can see, I have 3 monitors including the tablet display, so I can select any of these monitors as working monitor for this pen display. For an example, let's say if I want to select this large monitor as pen display's monitor, I can simply select this and apply, and then the pen display will act like a pen tablet, so you will use the tablet to draw based on your larger monitor. And of course, you guys, if you want, you can use the pen display as a display to draw as well. It's all up to your preference. And in here you guys can customize the buttons on your pen. By default we have the eraser and the right mouse click, and you guys can customize anything you want from here. I'm just going to leave the default settings for now, and let's start our Photoshop and see how the pen display work. Let's start with the pressure sensitivity. I'm going to start with a very low pressure in here and gradually increasing my pressure. And you guys can clearly see the difference in here. I haven't even activated the pressure sensitivity inside the Photoshop. So let's make the brush bigger. As you can see, there's a clear difference in here. Let's activate the pressure sensitivity inside Photoshop as well. Now you can see the clear difference between the pressure sensitivity. So this will be really useful, guys, when you are drawing on artworks. And one thing I can say, guys, there is no lag. Some of these devices, when you draw, you can clearly see a lag, but in here it appears very smooth and there are no delays. This display has 8192 levels of pressure sensitivity with 60 degree tilt angle, which is really cool for this price range. You guys can get this device for $369. It's about $272 USD, and if you guys use the link under the description below, you can get $74 coupon code. So $369 minus $74, you will get the device for $295, about $220. And this device is not only for artists, especially nowadays with the work from home and everything. Anyone can use this device. For an example, teachers can use this device to broadcast their courses. This device works with Microsoft programs very well, like Word or PowerPoint. So your video conference, if you want to explain things, you can directly share your screen and write or draw stuff in your video conferences. And also you can use the same device to take note while you are on the conference call. This is good for students or teachers or anyone in a conference call. Alright guys, after using this device for a couple of days, my final thoughts are, this is a really good pen display for the price. This device is good for artists or beginners who wanted to get their first pen display or have a limited budget to invest in a pen display. This will be your perfect display for you. It's a decent size display, and also you can easily carry around this display for day-to-day works. And Huion has added their latest pen PW570 with this packaging, so the pen is up to date and it's very easy to use. You don't have to carry any additional batteries or charge the pen. It will work as it is, which is very suitable not only for artists, as I said, anyone who is doing video conferences, want to take notes or share their screen and explain things, you can use this display and the pen to make your life 1000 times easier. Alright guys, that's all about it for today. And if you guys want to purchase this display with deducted $74, please use the link under the description below, which will give you $74 off from your original price. Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video.